Hi, I'm Brandy Chano, and today I'm going to make for you a very good strawberry martini. So, I'm just going to start off with a little shaker like this, and we're going to fill it with ice. Then I'm going to add about 3 ounces of gin. About 1 ounce of Bowles strawberry liqueur. That's about all I have left in there. And about 1/2 ounce of really fresh lemon juice. Martini glass, chilled in the freezer. Give it a really good shake. So, then just pour it in your glass. Then what I'm going to garnish this with is a sprig of mint. Now mint is very aromatic. It has lots of aromatic oils in it. And so to release all those oils, just place it in the palm of your hand. Give it a little slap. It really releases all those oils. So just set that on the side of the glass. This, whatever. And there's your drink. Strawberry martini. Enjoy.